have to wait long for the first goal.
João Moutinho.
To Lalon.
Ricardo Carvalho.
Surely, Fabregas. Tremendous from Cesc Fabregas. They're two up already. Would we have a rout on our hands?
Stekelenburg perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
So, it's now two without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0 they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
It's Fabregas. Drogba, bursting forward. Drogba! He's not taking any risks there. Fisted away by the keeper.
To Lalon. Martial.
Challenge deemed unfair. Foul given. Berbatov. Whacks it. He's unlucky not to score there.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Mikel.
Cesc Fabregas,
who's just scored a fine goal. Berbatov. João Moutinho.
Elderson.
João Moutinho. The ball's with Berbatov. Martial.
Cuts it out. Berbatov.
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal
with. Looking to play on the break. Here's Berbatov.
He makes his way towards the penalty area. Oh, good block. He was in the right place.
Here is Drogba.
It's Hazard. Oh, it's come through. Oh, that's neat. Cesc Fabregas. Cleared away to safety. Got the man there, that's a free kick. That's his second caution of the match, and he's off. Cahill must now face the long, lonely walk down the tunnel. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on.
The ball's with Berbatov.
Play surges forward. Berbatov. He's tackled in the box. Has to be a penalty.
Look, they've only got themselves to blame for having to resort to that. It was a combination of poor concentration and communication that created the problem, and that was the only action they could take.
They've pulled one back from the spot. It was never in doubt.
Well, that's the way to take a penalty. Stand up, pick your spot, and blast it home.
The difference is down to one.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Here's Cesc Fabregas.
Cesc Fabregas! A chance again, but no goal.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
And now so nearly punished for their mistake. You'd really expect a player of his quality to score there.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
There's a foul. No surprise, it's a yellow card. Hazard
plays it long.
Can he find a finish? He's going on. He carved out a pretty presentable chance.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
Cleared nicely.
Elderson. To Lalon. Berbatov. To Lalon.
Oh, he's lost out there. On his own. Drogba.
Here's Berbatov.
And he's been fouled. Over to the right. The half-time whistle goes. 2-1 the scoreline. 3 goals to enjoy from the first half. So away we go then for the second half. Elderson. João Moutinho. Long ball forward. The ball's with Berbatov. João Moutinho. Elderson. Martial. Oh, he's lost it. Willian.
Here is Drogba.
Drogba! And he makes absolutely no mistake. It's a 2-goal lead now.
Well, I think it takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time.
He's got two in this game. He's on a hat-trick.